Hello dear friends. Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make a notepad GUI. Using Python tkinter framework. It has a menu bar that drop down from top to down. There are several options like new file, open, save, save as, and exit. And several file extensions like text, py, js, html, css. Please like the video. Comment me below. Subscribe my channel to support me. Let's code.